Third console.
Outside, Doc.
Done, thank God. The mobile cover prototype is locked in the vault. I need all three keys to open it, including yours.
Nope. VP rank means I've got a golden ticket to Elysium. If you want that key, come back and get it, your... Uh-oh.
Well, Dom is a real charmer. It's typical for Pharaoh, I guess. That's three access keys. And... another set of coordinates. Maybe where they were intended to go in the first place. This isn't gonna do much. I can pry my way through those rocks. Looks like a facility used to be here. This place got hit hard. The vault mentioned in the recordings should be in here somewhere. We just have to follow the coordinates. I think shock ammo will help.
There we go, drenched. Drenched.
This looks promising. I'm guessing this was Hernan. This must be the vault mentioned in the data I found. I should be able to access it.
Priority keys detected. Access granted.
I don't think anyone's gonna make it. Not sure which will get me first, the airstrike or the Horus. I spent my career on the mobile cover project. Really thought I could get it to someone who could use it. And I only...
At least I have the prototype now. I might even be able to make something out of it if I use the data on that drive Gendas found. I want to know what happened here.
Very good day to you. Hope to catch you soon.
Hey, did you have any luck opening trailers for the car?
Nope.
Eyes up here, sister.
Come now. Don't just keep it to yourself.
It's, difficult to explain.
Please. I just want to understand as much as I can.
Definitely not a tray cover.
The old ones fought a massive battle here against machines. Some fled, but others stayed behind to try to salvage this, to help others carry on the fight.
Did they survive? So, they failed.
It made it into the hands of the most renowned warrior in the Sundom, did it not? And every item we recover will be used to ensure their memory lives on.
I didn't see any machines at the dig site, so yes, I suppose that is true.
I'll need that tray and your workbench. I'll have to tinker with this to turn it into something I can use.
Of course, Savior. It's the least we can do. May the sun light your way, as you have illuminated ours.
Let's take a look at this thing. Feels right. Time to test it out.
Almost ready to go? really gonna put your muscle where your mouth is?
Almost four.
Oh, hi!
He'd already started walking. Wait, she cleared out the bristlebacks?
Hammer and tongs. It's always good to trade.
You ever wonder if this is worth missing these moments over a few shards? A few shards are gonna buy a better future.
Hey!
Hey! I thought you'd left by now.
They're a reclusive bunch. And even if they weren't, there's not much to be gained.
Hello!
Highly skilled craftsmen living in some kind of paradise.
Gotta keep going, sorry!
Living up the ladder. The ladder, not so much. Some type of sickness came over their lands.
That's not
her.
Can't be.
Much damage from the roof.
Thank you.
machine and shrug off acid. What?
Be welcome, Outlander.